Jesus loved him.
See if you can get it with the camera, Mark.